Our application is called Arthur, and we are solving automation of ultrasound images. The current problem is that a lot of specialists are needed to do ultrasound scans of the joints in the hand, and we are doing that automatically with our robot solution. Arthur will automatically detect 11 joints per hand and make an ultrasound scan of each joint in the hand and the wrist, and create an ultrasound image that will be sent to the doctor.
Arthur is full of AI, so Arthur is doing the scan on its own. Patients can go to the station and use it as a self-service station. Arthur will assess the quality of the ultrasound images using AI, and also assess whether or not there is signs of rheumatoid arthritis in the joints. Then generate a report and send it to the doctor. The LBR Med has speeded up the process for us because the LBR Med is already a medically certified robot. It's got a lot of good safety features that we can configure ourselves, so we can make sure that the self-service station is very safe for the patient to interact with.
Arthur has just recently been CE certified, so it's ready to be marketed and sold in the European Union. And now we are working on building up a sales organization to reach out to hospitals and to implement Arthur in a real life setting.
Industrial intelligence.